Now for your top three at six, the city of Tyler's Park and Rec Department has gone virtual to continue providing activities for the community. While some park facilities are open, others are closed because of the coronavirus outbreak. So the Parks Department has made a Boredom Busters page with activities that can be done from home. A Facebook page was also created with different challenges for people.
Coming up, we will have like a bird watching contest. We'll have a kindness challenge, kind of pay it forward type of challenge. We'll have some art contests and, you know, just some workout challenges.
Some of these contests will even come with a prize if you win. You can follow the Facebook page for daily updates and information on everything Parks and Rec.